Tycho Brahe famously argued against the heliocentric theory in his time, positing that if the Earth revolved around the Sun, the change in relative position of the stars after 6 months' orbital motion could not fail to be seen. He argued that the stars should seem to separate as we approach and come together as we recede. In actual fact, however, after 190 million miles of supposed orbit around the Sun, not a single inch of parallax can be detected in the stars, proving that we have not moved at all.